Hi, my name is Gail Palacosta. I'm the publisher of the Tahoe Daily Tribune, and I'm here with Mr. Paul Dunn, our editor. And in tomorrow, Wednesday, April 23rd's paper, we're going to talk about the first home that has been completed in the Angora fire area and the residents moving back in.
And we'll also tell you about the South Lake Tahoe real estate market and if it's really a buyer's market or not.
For these stories and more, pick up your copy of the Tahoe Daily Tribune in more than 300 locations.